Who's the king?
Man, I wish you guys had smell-o-vision out there.
You can smell it. Still good. Wow, it smells like fresh fruit. First day South by Southwest, and we're all just waking up and coming together for the day.
We've had a lot of really amazing things happen to us. You know, coming from me and Taylor playing in our kitchen in New Orleans, then to be able to play like a festival like this and just being able to reach people, I couldn't have even dreamt of a better life. Look around me and see all those guys putting in every percentage of effort into everything they do. Every note they play is genuine and sincere.
Oh my God! Okay, we'll give her some Lafayette, Louisiana. We're very, very happy and excited to be here.
We're living the dream because we're getting to tap into this thing that we love with people that we love. And if you can create the world around you to be an expression of your passion, and if you can let yourself be pulled by it and go with it and take people you love there, that is the dream. Yeah, we up.